Hey guys, it's Little Kelly here with Little Carly, and we're back on the Hypixel server for something I want to call the Party Games Bonanza!
Yay! I'm so excited, guys!
Yeah, so we're gonna do Party Games 1, 2, and 3 today, and we're gonna see if we can place high up on it, so to see if we can win. So let's get straight into it, Little Carly. I have to party up with you.
Okay.
Okay, so party, Little Carly. Cool.
Okay, I should be. Yes, I am in your party now.
Awesome. Okay, so let's go and join Party Games. We're going to do it in the right order. So Party Games 1.
Okay, Party Games 1. Here we go. Here we go.
Here we go. Okay,
Now you have to talk me through some of these, okay?
Okay, yeah, of course I will. This one is probably my favorite party games. There's a lots of cool thing. Like pig fishing is in here.
Oh, yes.
And we got what other ones is it? The avalanche one where all the snow is coming down. So there's lots of cool ones, but we just got to wait here for more players to come on and then we'll get started.
Okay, cool.
Okay, Little Kelly, it's nearly time. 5 seconds to go.
I'm excited, Little Kelly. Let's do this.
Oh, so excited. Okay. Oh, pig fishing is first. It's my favorite.
Oh, no. I'm not very good at this.
You just kind of have to stand on either side of your hull and try angle it in the best way possible.
Okay.
So I'm in the orange hull. What color are you?
Purple.
Oh, I can see you. You're right next to me.
Purple.
So the piglets are kind of easier because they just come a lot easier than the other one. So I've caught one piglet.
Oh, no. Okay. I haven't caught anyone yet. Come on, little piggies, come on.
Yeah, you just kind of have to try pull them back really hard. But sometimes when they're in the water,
yes,
it's pretty tough. Did you get someone?
I think so. I hope so. I got one on the hook anyway. Come on, little piggy, get in. Ah, how do I know if he's in? Come on,
he'll
get in.
He'll see it on the side of the screen and he'll fall in the hole.
Okay, come
there
on.
There we go, there's another one.
Oh, it's quite hard to get him in. Ah, yes, he's in.
Good job, little Carly. So you're in second place.
Oh, lovely. I nearly fell in the hole myself.
Oh, make sure not to do that. Okay. Come on, piggy.
Come on, piggy. Come on.
Come in the hole.
Come on, in the hole. Yay, two piggies.
Okay, sometimes they're just at an awkward angle.
Okay, let's go. In the hole, little baby piggy. Come on, piggy. Okay, I'm going to get this little piggy here.
There we go. There's another one. Okay, so you are in third place with two pigs. I've got four.
Ooh, four. That's good.
Yeah, it's good. So I want to try come first place overall in this game, in the party games one. So I'm going to try and catch as many as possible.
Okay, I think I got one. Come on. No, I didn't get him. Come on.
Oh, there we go. Okay. So they all have saddles on, which is cool.
Woohoo, three pigs.
Oh, good job. So you ended up in third place, Little Carly. That's awesome.
Oh, yay.
So
good
you
job.
Got one star. So that star goes to your overall score at the end of the game. So we have to punch the bats in this one. So we have to go running around and just hit the bats as much as possible.
Oh, can we jump high in this one as well?
Yeah, so double tap space to jump high. So
where are the bats?
Yes, oh, there they are.
Okay, there's bats over here.
Okay. I like to try and get the ones that get caught in the corner.
Bat. Come on, bat.
Okay, Oh, they're so hard to get.
They're so hard to get, Little Kelly. Okay, come on, little bats.
Come on, yes, come on. Okay, I haven't got one yet. Oh, there we go. There's one. Let me try to get that one. Oh, everyone's getting them to before me.
They're really hard to get, though.
Yeah, they are. Oh, my gosh. Okay, let's see. Okay, finally got one. Awesome.
Okay. Come on, bats. Come on.
There's a guy, like, following you around trying to take all my bats.
Oh, that's not nice.
Yeah. Okay, there's another one. Okay, I've got 11 points now.
Ooh, go you.
Okay, let me see. Oh, come on, bat. Come here. Ah! Okay, and there. Got another one. How are you getting on, little Carly?
I haven't looked yet.
Okay.
Oh, I have 12 bats.
Oh, awesome.
No, 12 points.
Oh, it's over. Okay, so I got third place in that one, which is awesome.
Good job, little Kelly.
Okay, so this is the one where you have to hoe the ground and try to claim as much land as possible, but you can only hoe next to your own land.
Oh, next to your own land. Okay.
Mm-hmm. So I tried to make like a big square or something. Come on, move out of my way, please.
Oh, next to your own color. Oh, next to your own color. Okay. Ho.
Ho. Okay, let's try bring it up this way and around this way. Okay, try get it all the way. Ooh, okay. So it's a lot of fun, this one. So you're green. You're doing good.
Green.
I'm red, so I'm right next to you.
Good job. I'm excited.
Oh, you're in first place, little Carly.
Ah!
That's awesome.
Okay, this is exciting.
Okay, let's see how much land I can claim before the end of the game. Woohoo!
Loads of land. Come on, we can do this.
We can indeed, okay. I'm in first place and you're in second.
Uh-oh, okay, let's go.
You gotta hoe as quick as you can. Okay, let's make a ring. Oh, and it's over. You came second place, I came first.
Yay, good job.
Woohoo! Okay.
Oh, I don't like this one.
Either do I, because it gets kind of glitchy. It's really annoying. So what color are you?
I'm purple.
Okay, I'm yellow, so I'm kind of two over from you. So you have to just try shoot the blocks above you with the color of your lane.
Oh, yes, I got one.
Oh, good job.
Okay, so the color of my lane, nothing there.
Okay, over there and over there. Okay, I missed that one. Let's try again. Oh, I'm so bad at this one. I don't know how people are so good.
Oh, I got wood. Yeah.
Okay, above it. Oh, there we go. And another one. And another one. I don't like when it starts to go fast and stuff. It's kind of harder to do.
It is harder to do. Yahoo! Okay, two there.
Okay, another one. And boom. Oh, no, I missed. Okay, let's try to get this one. Woohoo! Got another one.
Okay, just coming out this way.
I never do well on this game, ever.
It is quite hard.
It is super hard. Okay, there and there.
Okay.
Nope, I got the pink instead of yellow. Okay, there we go. Yellow and yellow over
here. Oh, this is so difficult.
It is. Okay. Yellow. Nope. Okay, you have to kind of pull. Oh, okay, it's all over already.
Oh, no. Little Kelly, did you go first?
No. I'm just first overall so far. Okay, so avalanche. So I like to look at my back when I do this one so I can see when I'm under the plank. If I look down, you'll see the back of your head really close.
Okay.
Okay, quick, get under a plank. Quick. Okay, I look down so I can see the back of my head so I know I'm right under it and I won't get hit by the avalanche. So when is it happening? There we go.
There we go.
Okay, quick.
Quick. Over here.
Oh, I can see you.
Oh, I can see you too. Oh, no.
Okay, move in. Yeah, we're good now.
Okay. Take cover.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, woo! Okay, where's the next one?
Oh, there's one over here, in the middle.
Over here.
Okay, are you gonna make it?
Yeah, I think I made it.
Woo! Okay, we're doing well then, little Gertie.
Now, okay. Next one.
Oh, there's one over here in the
corner.
Okay,
there's one over here.
Okay, 2 seconds. Okay, take cover!
Yay!
Okay.
Oh, one right here.
Okay. So there's 6 players left.
Okay, let's do this. Here it goes. Okay. Yay!
Awesome. Okay. One over here. Awesome. Okay. Still 6 players. We're a minute in.
Okay.
So this game doesn't end until there's only one person left. So it can go on a while.
This is exciting.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, and over here. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, you're still lasting, which is awesome. Okay, there's one right next to me.
Okay, just here. Oh.
So the avalanches are happening sooner and sooner.
Oh, they are.
Okay, take cover.
Yay. Okay.
Where's the next one? Quick, take cover. Woo! Made it.
Woo!
Okay.
All the way over here.
Oh, no, we're never going to make it. No, I didn't make it.
Okay.
You're still in, Lil Cardi. It's just you and one other guy.
No.
You came second place and I came third. That was awesome. So now you're in third place overall, Lil Cardi. Great job. So now for this one, we have to try not fall into lava. So the blocks will go from yellow to orange to red. And once they go red, they're going to burn up and disappear. So just watch out for them.
Okay.
So you just kind of got to bounce around and try to stay on the white as much as possible.
Oh, no. This is going to be a hard one.
It is kind of difficult. Okay. Oh, gosh. I nearly bumped into
you. I'm in.
Oh, you fell?
I fell straight away.
That's okay. So you just have to try and help me.
Okay. You're doing really well. Sorry, Tulip.
Never mind.
Oh, no.
That's okay, though. Second place is awesome.
That is awesome. Good job.
Okay. So this is Trampolinio. So you just got to bounce around and try to get the blocks worth the most points.
Okay.
Get the cobwebs for a booster that will shoot you higher in the sky, which is easier to get the red blocks, which are worth the most.
Okay, cool.
So this one's a lot of fun because it's just like being on a real trampoline.
Ooh, just bouncing around.
Whoa, I got a booster. Okay, let me see if I can get this extra point. Ugh. Nope, I didn't get it. It's kind of hard.
It is hard.
Yeah, it's hard to balance. It's like a real trampoline because when you're bouncing around, you really can't decide where you're going. The trampoline kind of decides for you.
It does. Okay.
Okay, right this way. Let's try to get this one. All right. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay, over here. Oh, I missed that one. Did I? Oh, got it.
I want a red one.
Yeah, the red ones are worth, I think, 10 points.
I want
so
a red one.
Worth loads. So if you see a cobweb, go for it, and you can try aim for the red one. Oh, this guy got the cobweb. Oh, it's over.
Oh, no. Good job. Okay, one sword.
Okay, so it's an animal slaughter game. So this is the one where the animals can be minus points, though, so you have to wait till you get close. The cows are usually worth the most at 5 points, and pigs are worth 3 points. But watch out that they don't minus your points, because that's the hardest part.
Oh, no. Yes, 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 yes.
Okay. Okay. There and there. So, cow. Come here, cow. 5 points. Woohoo! Got it. Okay, let me see. Oh, there's loads of pigs over here.
Loads of little piggies.
Okay, and a cow. Try to get him. I feel kind of bad, but it's only a game.
I know. Okay.
Okay. Oh, come here, pig or cow. Oh, okay. Piggy. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. And oh no, this guy's doing so well.
Oh, minus point. No.
Come back here, cow. Come back here. Got him. There we go. Piggy. Oh no, minus point. Oh gosh. So hard to tell. Yeah, because it's only when you get up really close that it shows you. Okay, I'm in second place. Oh, sorry, I went after the same pick as you. Okay, piggy.
3 points. Come here, piggy.
Oh, minus point, no. Okay, cow will make up for it. Yeah, okay, I finished in third place.
Good job.
Woo, that was scary. Okay, so I'm 11 stars. So, is that it? It's finished.
Yeah, you came second, little Kelly.
So how many stars did you have in the end, little Kelly?
Five,
that's amazing. Good job, you're only one off being in third place. That's awesome, good job. But let's jump straight into party games number two and see how we get on there.
Oh, I don't know, have I done number two? I don't think so.
Okay, you're beside me, so let's just jump in. And I can't really remember which games are in this one. I think there's like a boat race, maybe.
Oh, maybe I did do this one.
I don't know. We've done a couple, but I don't think I've ever done Party Games 3. Maybe like once, so.
1, 2, and 3 we're doing today, are we?
Yeah, all three in one nice long video for the guys, because it's a Party Games bonanza!
Way, Party Game bonanza! Only waiting for one more player now.
Woohoo, and it's turning. That's awesome. We got like a full game pretty quick here. So let's see who our competitors are. We got Steffel Boy. We got Herta. She looks.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, it is starting. Okay, Blue Bubble. That's a cool name. Santi Gamer. Lots of cool names around here.
Tiberson. Herta. Right,
okay, Lab Escape. Oh, gosh, I don't know. Oh, you have to dig down, but you have to use the right tool. Okay, so. Okay, when is it starting? Come on.
Let's go. Okay, Oh, no. Okay, Oh my gosh, this kind of freaks me out.
Yeah, it's really, really tough. Okay, pickaxe and a shovel and a axe. Ah! Okay, there. Ah, this is so hard, and I feel like you concentrate, you stop talking, and it's hard.
I know, it is so difficult. Okay, just have to keep going. Down we go. I hate when you go too far off it.
Oh, it's so annoying. Okay, There, okay, shovel, pickaxe, there. Ah!
Shovel, iron axe.
Oh, I was using a shovel instead of an axe. Oh, gosh.
Oh, no. Okay, here we go.
Okay, we're going.
We're definitely going somewhere.
Oh, gosh. Okay, I don't think I'm far off being in third place.
Oh, good job.
It's kind of hard, though. This one's really, really hard.
It is really hard. It's okay, though. Yeah, we're nearly at the finish, I think.
Yeah, it's just a little bit more concentrating to go. Just a little. Okay, and there, and there. When you get towards the end, like, every block is different. It's crazy.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Okay, and there. Woo! Okay, I came second place.
Good job.
That's awesome. So once you get to the end, you fall, and there's a cake.
Woohoo! Okay.
Okay, shooting range. So this is pretty simple. You have a bow, and you just have to shoot the moving targets.
Oh, no, I don't like this one.
If you try to get the ones with TNT on their head, they can blow up the other ones around it.
I am super bad at this, I remember.
That's okay. Okay, let's try get some. Just aim and shoot. I'm not very good at this either, to be honest. Party Games 2 is not my forte.
Nope.
Okay, oh gosh. I don't think I've hit anything yet. And there's people with like 16 points.
I think I've hit 3.
Whoa! That's awesome, little Guardian. You said you're not good at this.
Just out of luck.
Okay. I still haven't hit anything.
Out of luck.
Woo, I got someone.
Good job.
Okay, and that guy. Nope. Okay, D&D. Whoa. Nope. It's so difficult.
It's so difficult. It's so hard to... It's the concentration levels.
Yeah, it's trying to judge where they're going to be as well. Because they all move so quick.
You, okay. You, another one.
Okay. Oh, I have 6 points.
Good job.
How many points you got?
5.
Good job. That's awesome.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, and there. It's hard to tell if you're getting them or the people beside you are getting them.
I think they ping when you get them.
Oh, I don't have my sounds on.
Oh.
Okay, well then I'll have to put my sounds on for the next game. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's shoot at the very back. See if I can get anyone.
Okay. Let's do this.
Okay. Ooh.
Oh. This is so exciting.
It is. It's so good, but it's so difficult. Okay, let's see if I can get the one with the gold armor. No, didn't get it.
Okay, down. Oh, someone got one. Okay. Oh, yay, another one. I hit a skeleton.
A skeleton. Good job.
Okay. 7 points. How about you, Lil Kelly?
I got 2 stars for that one. I don't know how many points I ended on, though.
Oh, good job. Okay, what is this one?
Bombardment. Survive the cannon fire and don't get eaten by the squids. Okay, so that big ship in the sky is going to fire down TNTs and they're going to blow or with cannonballs and you have to make sure they don't hit you.
I get you. Okay.
Okay. Ooh, I can't see any.
There's one there.
Okay. There. Okay. Let's see. The cannons are starting off slow.
Whoa.
Okay. It's coming that way. Run away.
Oh no, they start to get so much faster.
Yeah, it's coming in quick now. Okay, I'm gonna stay over this side. Oh, you're in front of me. Hello.
Hello. Oh.
Oh no, I fell off the platform.
Oh no.
Okay. I'm gonna watch and help you.
I died.
Oh wow, they're all coming at once. I think everyone's pretty much dying. Oh, you see, people have it down to a T. If you stand at the edge...
Oh,
he's gone at the very front. Oh, no, they're gone too. There's only one guy left, I think.
One guy.
Oh, and he's lasting so well. Good job, guys.
Yay!
Okay, so I wonder what the next game is.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. RPG-16. Oh, this is the one where you shoot pigs at other people to blow them up.
Okay.
And you just got to keep on running around shooting pigs at people to try to kill them.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, no.
Oh.
I died. Okay.
Oh, no. Keep running. I died. Oh, I'm back.
Oh, gosh. This is hard.
This is so hard.
Okay. I died, too. I haven't got a point yet.
Okay, I don't even think I have a point yet. No, I don't. Whoa.
Oh, I died. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I haven't got any points. None of them will blow up. Okay,
whoa.
1 point. Okay.
Way.
Okay. Whoa. I'm on the in the big grass bit in the middle, and it's crazy down here.
Yeah, I'm gonna come down there.
Crazy. Okay, I've got 2 points.
Oh.
Oh. Okay. Run away.
Whoa. Whoa!
This is crazy! There's just
so crazy! It's so chaos!
It is! Ah! Run away! Okay, I'm gonna shoot up there. Oh gosh, okay. There's a guy over here. I'm not doing good at party games number 2.
Either am I. It's okay though. It's the take a part.
Oh yeah, it's so much fun just to play. Okay, oh gosh. So I don't know when this game is over.
Neither do I.
Okay, let me just shoot from up here maybe. Oh gosh, someone's firing at me. Ah! Get away! Okay, trying to get him.
Oh!
Boom. I still only have 2 points.
I have no points, don't worry.
Oh, okay. You'll do okay though. Let me see if I can get this guy. Blow. Did I get him? No, he's shooting at me. Okay, he killed me though.
1 point.
Oh, good job, little Carly. I'm proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
This game is super hard.
Super hard.
And it's all over.
Oh.
Okay, I'm going to turn my sounds on because I don't have anything.
Yeah, it's very loud in my ear.
Okay.
All right, chicken rings.
Oh, no. This is where you have to fly your chicken through the rings and try and make it through all of them.
I'm very bad at this one.
Okay, there we go.
Up. There we go. Flying through some chicken wings.
Chicken wings. Flying through the chicken rings. Oh.
What is that noise?
I don't know. Oh gosh. Oh. It's everyone trying to race, I think. Oh, I missed the ring.
Me too. Oh.
Okay, up a little bit, down a little bit.
Bam, bam, bam.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, I missed another ring.
Go around. I missed another one too. And I missed another one. It's hard when you miss them.
It is hard. Okay, keep going.
It slows you down when you miss them. Okay, that noise is so strange.
So strange. Okay. Oh, I missed one.
Okay, down. Up. Oh, I missed another one.
Okay, nearly there. Okay.
I missed another one.
Oh, whoa.
Okay, I can see the finish line.
Oh, this is intense.
Yeah, okay. Let's see, I think I'm in. Oh, no.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I missed that one, so now I'm really slow. Okay, I might be able to finish in fourth place. Woo, fourth place.
Oh, good job.
Whew, that's crazy. That was so intense.
Oh, okay.
High ground. Stand at the top of the red platform to gain points. Okay, so you have to just try and knock everyone else off the platform.
Okay.
Oh, well. Okay. The fish of knockback. Go, get back.
Go.
The longer you stay on the platform, the longer you get some points.
Oh, no, this is so difficult. Oh, my gosh.
Thrown off. The knockback is so bad with these fish. Okay.
Whoa.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
They just come from everywhere. There's too many people.
It's so much fun though.
Woohoo. Go away, monkey. Oh gosh. Okay. Okay.
How many points do you have?
15 or 16?
Good job.
How much you got?
18.
Oh, awesome.
It's very difficult though to stay on. Get off.
Okay.
Get off you. Come up. Oh. People are so good at this game.
I know. How did they just find a way into the middle? It's crazy.
Oh, it's all over.
I got 25
points. I don't know. It's gone. Oh, that's it.
That is it. So, okay. Compared to the party games number one, that wasn't too great. We didn't really place anywhere, and we didn't really win much. And I only got 2 stars.
I got no stars, Lil K. Don't you worry. Let's go on to the third one.
And we will definitely try our hardest at this one. So, do you want to jump straight in?
Yeah, let's do it. Okay. Party games number three.
Okay.
Here we go. Woohoo.
Here we are. Okay, and it's 8:12, so we just got to wait a second for more people to come on.
Lovely. I'm so excited. Let's go.
5 seconds to go, little Carly.
Oh, no. I'm excited.
Me too. Okay. What we got? The floor is lava.
What?
Oh, it's parkour, is it? Beat the parkour by keeping a good rhythm. Okay, we're both terrible at parkour, so I don't see how this is going to work.
So you just have to keep jumping.
Ah! Okay, well, I died straight away. Okay.
Oh, are we all in separate lands?
Yeah.
I died straight away, sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, you have to just keep going. Oh, yeah.
Cool. Oh, no, died straight away. Okay, wow, some people are so good at parkour. They've like 95 points. Someone has finished it already.
What?
I have 10 seconds to finish it.
Oh, no, whoops.
Oh, no, I really can't do this.
Okay. Ah! Parkour is so difficult. Ah!
And it's all over anyway.
Thanks.
Gosh. Yeah, we're not gonna. Oh, gosh. There's another parkour.
Is this all parkour?
I have no idea.
Oh, no, little Kelly.
Oh, we'll just give it our best shot anyway. Okay. Keep the parkour by having good rhythm.
Straight in.
Okay, but I have no rhythm.
Okay. I think you just have to keep jumping. Ah! No, that's not good rhythm. Oh my gosh.
Okay, let me see. Some people are just awesome at this.
Okay, first step. Oh, you can just jump down there. Second step. Okay. Third step. Oh, I'm going too fast. I'm jumping over it.
Okay.
It's all over.
Oh, no way. And I finished to the end just then.
Oh, wow. Okay, what is this? Frozen thunder flares off the map. Watch your feet. Ice might be melting.
Oh, this is like a Crash Bandicoot game that used to exist. It was awesome. So you have to just try knock people into the hole and stuff.
Oh, cool. Oh, I won't knock you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, gosh almighty. This is crazy.
Okay. Get away, you. Get away. Get in the hole.
Get in the hole, you.
Oh, no,
I'm so close to the hole. Get me away from the hole.
Oh, I'm near the hole.
Okay. Oh gosh. Okay. Get away. This is so much fun. I like this game. I fell.
Oh no. Oh my gosh. This is intense.
There's 5 players left, little Carly. You're doing great.
This is intense.
Okay, you're at the very edge. I'd move it a little bit. Yeah, okay. So there's only 3 players left.
Get away, you.
Oh, you're very close to the edge. Okay, I think the ice is starting to melt all around you, so it's getting smaller and smaller.
Ah!
Be careful. Okay. Oh, you're doing so good, little Carly. I'm so proud. Okay. You're doing awesome. I feel like they might be teaming. They don't seem to be
shooting. I think they are. They're not doing each other. Oh, I'm gone.
Oh, no. Now they're hitting each other.
Oh, why am I back? Oh, no, I'm not. I'm just looking.
Spectating. Oh, there we go. That guy won.
Yay.
What is he?
Oh, I came third. Okay, cool.
He is a pig dressed in nurse scrubs.
Ooh.
Spider maze. Okay, make your way through the maze to get to the tower in the middle. Avoid getting eaten by spiders behind you.
No.
Okay, I'm scared.
Go. Come on, let me out. Okay.
Okay. A maze. Oh gosh, I don't like mazes.
Ah!
They're so scary. I can hear the spider. And what if you get to a dead end?
This is a maze.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Go away, spider.
That scared me.
That terrified me. Okay, someone has finished a maze already. They must know where it is.
That's because they're playing all the time.
Yeah, this is our first time playing this. This is crazy. Okay, I have no idea where to go. Okay, let's say, where's the beacon? Oh, no, that's not it. Okay.
I died too. Oh no.
Okay.
That's so annoying.
Okay, but I was nearly at the beacon, but this is crazy. Okay, that guy. Oh, no, there's a spider. Run, guy. Grizzly, run.
Come on, guys. You can do this.
Okay. Is anyone near the tower? We've got 1 player alive.
Okay.
Where is he? Oh, I can see him.
Tower.
It's the grizzly guy. Oh no, he ran into another spider, but it's not attacking him. It's someone else's spider. He made it to the tower.
Oh, yay.
Woohoo.
It's
good
all
job.
Over.
Gosh, this game is going quickly and we're not doing great.
Okay,
avoid the smoke at all costs by jumping over it. This game requires you to have the particles enabled. Oh, we better go do that really quick.
Ah, particles enabled.
Yeah, I think they are on.
Are they?
I think so.
Okay. So we just, what do we have to do?
Avoid the smoke at all costs. Oh, you have to try jump. Oh, this is cool.
Okay, ouch, that burns you in the smoke. Okay, jump.
Oh.
Jump.
Ah!
Oh, this is dangerous. Okay, jump.
Oh, no. Oh,
jump.
Phew.
Jump. Keep jumping.
Okay. Jumping.
Oh, keep jumping.
And again. Oh, Party Games Tree is crazy.
This is crazy.
Ah! Okay. Ooh, there we go. You finished your place, little Carly.
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh, what's this one?
Jigsaw Rush. Copy the pattern from the large canvas with the box provided.
What?
I don't know.
Oh no, what's going to happen?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Okay, copy the pattern. What are you talking
about? Oh, there's the pattern up there, the pattern up there with the blocks. Okay, so.
What? How do you. Oh, okay.
Okay, and then. There. Oh gosh, this is really hard.
It is hard. Okay, this one. Okay, this
dirt,
one.
There.
Dirt.
Netherrack there.
Ooh.
Sandstone there. Oh gosh, okay. Logs there. Someone else is finished. Oh gosh, I really want to. Do well. Okay, and one last block.
Come on. It's like laggy.
Okay. I think I finished. Did I?
Okay, good
job.
Did
I get it wrong? Oh, I got it wrong.
Yay, I finished. Woohoo.
Oh, no, I got it wrong.
Okay. That's okay.
That's cool, though.
Okay, next one.
Match
the pattern in the wall using the blocks in your inventory.
Oh, little Cardi, I got kicked.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's okay, little Kelly.
Yeah, okay, well, you just finish it off and I'll wait to hear how you do.
All right, okay. No.
I'm just going to do parkour in the lobby while I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, do. Okay, hold on the wall, don't understand. How you do hold the wall? Okay, up, low, don't understand. I should have been listening. Okay. Let's go. Okay, it's only 1 game left after this. This one needs to go. I don't know.
I fell. Okie doke.
No, not doing well at all at this one.
Aw, that's no fun.
No, but I just don't understand.
Okay. Oh, I fell again.
Oh, you can go in there. No. Okay, it's all over. One more round, one more game, and that is it.
One more game. What's the game?
Okay, color as much canvas as possible with your eggs.
That's cool.
Okay. How far can I go? Okay, eggs. Oh, you just have to keep throwing the eggs.
That's cool.
Oh.
Just try splatter the eggs all on the canvas. Okay, I'm just coming out with the paracord to come find you.
Oh, that's okay.
Okay, I'm on my way. Okay, so are you over at the side that we usually are at?
I'm over at the play.
At play. I can't see you.
Oh, wait, hold on. What lobby are you in? I am in lobby 15.
Oh, I'll come to 15 now.
Okay.
Oh, I can see you. There you are.
Good job today, little Kelly. I had so much fun.
It was so much fun. The Party Games Bonanza was a success and I had loads of fun and we should definitely do it again soon.
Definitely, guys. But if you like this, leave our video a like and a comment.
Yeah, and check out Little Cardies if you're not on it, and check out mine if you're on hers, and check us out on Instagram and Twitter too, guys. The links will all be down below for you guys to go follow us everywhere. But until next time, you guys, see you again soon.
Bye, guys.